Sea fans are a group of soft corals that look a lot like plants with their colorful branches. They are often different shades of red, purple, orange, white, or yellow. They are primarily found on shallow tropical reefs. Like other corals, they live permanently attached to the seabed and are made up of many tiny individual polyps that work together as one. The polyps are arranged along the branches. Each polyp has 8 tentacles. Each individual tentacle has small branches along each side. Sea fans are suspension feeders. By expanding their polyps to show their small feathery tentacles, the sea fan can feed by capturing tiny plankton and other things like bacteria and dead organic matter that drift by in the currents. The waving tentacles grab the passing prey, funnel it to the entrance hole, and into the stomach where it is digested. After this, the polyp spits out the remains from the same opening. Sea fans have small and simple stinging cells that are incapable of stinging humans and only able to subdue small zooplankton. Sea fans are held up by a central internal skeleton, composed of a tough but flexible protein called gorgonin that supports all branches of the colony. Sea fan stems are flexible, allowing them to survive in strong currents. Tiny spicules of calcium carbonate allow a sea fan to spread tree-like. They thrive in areas with stronger currents because more organisms pass by that they can feed on. Sea fans typically grow so that the wave action is moving over the broad plane of their bodies, so all the sea fans in an area will be oriented in the same direction. Sea fans typically grow to around 2 feet tall. They are home to a wide variety of small invertebrates and fish that are often extremely well camouflaged to resemble their hosts, such as the pygmy seahorse. Animals such as sea slugs and flamingo-tongued snails like to feed on sea fans. They are undeterred by the toxins that many sea fans produce. During reproduction, most sea fans simply release their eggs and sperm into the water, where external fertilization takes place. Fertilized eggs are swept away by water currents. They develop into larvae. After drifting for some time, each larva will settle on the seafloor and develop into a founder polyp. A sea fan colony develops by division from this original polyp. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.